So we've got the official forecast out, which says average to above average. But here's what everybody needs to remember. When you look at those numbers, it's not about landfall. Those forecasts aren't about landfall. So we have to be ready as if we're going to be hit every single year. First of all, you need to know your risk. I mean, if you're in an evacuation zone or you're near the coast or you're in the storm surge risk, so know that risk. That's one of the biggest things. And if you know that evacuation zone, you may not have to go real far to get out of harm's way. So have a kit. Have everything that you need for the first 72 hours. That means medicine. That means water. That means food. Everything that you need, because it's not just about before and during. It could be no power for a week afterwards. So you got to be prepared for that.